jumping right along into the next episode. All right, we're gonna do that quest, but first we gotta do something. As you can see, I've dropped off all my stuff. Crap, my mouse. So basically, what I'm gonna do is do that ghost speak amulet thing, and then drop it off at the Drainer Bank. And then we'll do the quest and all. Split screening in Call of Duty, the Modern Warfare 3 split screening is complete bullshit. So I've been working on trying to resize it. I'm using a diamond crafter card, so the quality is terrible. But if you have like a good capture card or whatever, you can get the split screen to be full screen with a little bit of editing. So yeah. Alright, let's go to Wizard's Tower. Oh, actually, no. Just keep going, don't try. Fucking sleep. Why? How the hell am I sleeping? Done anything all day. Most amount of exercise I did is my homework. Fucking, oh, I need to staple that. Okay, it's right here in front of me. Staple that shit. I like my science teacher. So chill with cursing. It's not even funny. Go to the basement, watch the guy who ties himself up for bondage. Mr. Bondage Man. Can I tie you up and experiment on you? Oh, fuck. There's an item here. Time to go Detective Sherlock Holmes. Oh, it's an egg. Bullshit. Talk to my little creeper. Your way, it's all the way to fucking Africa. You see? We are in Africa. Basically, you have to just screw around until you can get over there. There's a lot of, like, puzzles and shit. Don't ask me if I remember this, because the answer is no. gonna try this for like 5 minutes, then I'll pull up a guide. Oh, for the love of me. Holy crap, that is pro. I'm going MLG, bro. Freaking, oh god. MLG RuneScape. Going ham on it, all these bitches. This one's obviously not gonna work, no. This is also obviously not gonna work. Oh god, this might actually work. Oh, sure, I'm going pro. My big loads. God, if any of my friends watch this video. Oh god. I already get made fun of enough for playing RuneScape. I'm like, I don't play it for that reason. I play it because it gets me so many views, which it does. Gets me fucking 4,000 views on part one. How the hell did that happen? I will never know, but... Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I see, I see. Can come back over here and do that shit later, but yeah, you're gonna need all that shit. But... Yeah, okay, so I'm not gonna be able to do any of these right now, but I mean, and chances are it's probably members only. I think two aren't members only, so yeah. But I'll probably just come back here and do that bit again. Oops. I am terrible at this. Fuck. I better be recording audio. Oh god, I'm lagging. Okay. one more time, and I'll pull up the guy. There's no restart options, so I'm kind of screwed here. Oh god, am I really that stupid? Dumbass. Wait, no, fuck that. I'm gonna pull up a guide. Alright, we'll be right back. I gotta go to Sal's realm. Alright, I've pulled up a guide. Sal's realm. Pretty sure I'm in the right room. Oh no, I'm in the room. I gotta be taking the shortest room because I'm a bit pressed on time. Like, the hell? Hold on, I will be right back. Okay, let's try something else. I'm gonna do is squeeze back through here, go through the guide, and not use that shortest route bullcrap. I'm sorry I'm not talking that much. Just me being a dumbass. Okay. So this one you can just like walk all the way across, apparently. And now we're gonna have some important stuff. Like a Yeti. That was awkward, and I guess next time you guys will find out what the hell just happened.